they were literally burnt beyond recognition. It's another painful process that the family have to go through to identify the bodies and to go through this pain. It's just unnecessary.